is pinned down at the bottom of the hill. If you can go get them, I'll open the gate and let you all in at once. We can give you cover from the walls. Hurry, they won't hold out much longer.
For more.
Too soon. Belinda and the Seraph are holding the walls for now. There seems to be no end to these attacks.
We should take the stragglers that make it past the Seraph. The creatures keep coming, both over and under the walls.
Good thinking. I'm determined to hold out until they stop.
Me too. A Seraph told me they've got crate obelisk shards here, from the Tower of Nightmares. They're too valuable to let fall into the wrong hands.
Get ready, everyone. Here comes another wave.
Sis, the Eastern Gate is getting get over there and reinforce it?
You betcha. We can use the northern wall to get there. Looks safer than trying to plow through the middle.
When you get there, bring the siege weapons back up. You'll need their firepower to keep the gate clear.
Lead on. We'll follow.
Let me give you a first.
Ha!
see you on the other side.
I did it. The courtyard is secure for now.
Seems our luck is holding.
Hold on. Do you hear that? What is...
Of course, they couldn't just let us rest. That sounds big.
Oh, dear. It's massive. What's our strategy?
The bigger they are, the harder they fall. I'm guessing if we take out King Monstrosity, the grunts will give up.
Do this alone.
We're here, Jory.
I know.
Tell us what you need.
I'm okay. I just needed a minute. I'm sorry.
I understand. Completely.
I can't lose control here. If you're too sweet to me, I'll fall apart.
Okay. Okay, we have a lot of work to do.
Right. I have to get her ready. Take her home. I have to tell... tell Mama.
We'll do it all together.
I don't know if that's the best way. I think we need to talk. Cass, honey, I want you to go with them.
What? No, I can't. My place is with you. What if you need me?
I'll be okay. Our friends need you more. You have to keep them safe. I'll be with family. I'll catch up when I can.
No, Jory. It doesn't feel right. This terrible... your sister... I should be with you.
I love you for that. But no. You should be with them. We're talking about a dragon. The dragon that killed Belinda.
I don't like it.
I hear what you're saying, love. But this is how it has to be. We have greater responsibilities. What do you think?
I'll go, but not tonight. Tonight I'm staying with you. I'll leave tomorrow when you do.
This is the best way. You'll see.
I hope you're right.